Placement of machine. Machine total have 5 parts. 1 feeding unit. 2 fold unit. 3 main sealing part. 4 automatic punch. 5 electric cabinet. Each part distance. Feeding unit and fold unit should have around 10 cm distance. Both sides should be parallel. Fold unit with main sealing unit distance should be around 45 cm. Both sides should be parallel. Main sealing unit with automatic punch unit distance should be around 6 cm. Two sides same. The level should be around the bottom screw. Attention, all the machine part should tight bottom screw adjust horizontal. Tight screw make it touch the floor. Make sure the wheel can move by manual. All the machine parts should be same.